Forgiveness is about God lives in you. So today, let us take a decision to forget those who offend us, so that God may forgive our sins also. Thank you.
Now, St. Francis de Assisi.